I've worked intimately with some of the greatest artists on the planet, people that I call my friends. And they have shared me stories and secrets and methods of operation for performance. It's not just about having the top performance. Here's what you can learn from my industry. I was performing in front of 250,000 people. What we realize is we can't control what happens to us, but we can control our attitudes about what happened to us. You can change, shift, control your attitude. And the attitude is what drives your behavior. Behavior is what drives the consequences of your life. I want you to remember, in that moment, that's the moment where attitude and mindset make all the difference on the planet. Because this is really, really critical, especially in the challenging times. I pay attention to every detail about my performance. There are no small moments. Every moment is critical. Passion is what motivates us. You are here because of passion. Passion is what puts you in the seats. So what if you attach purpose to that passion? It not only makes you powerful, it makes you irresistible. Because I realized there was something going on. Significant moment. A moment where I needed to trust my intuition. And I was scared to trust my intuition. This was a pivotal moment for me. So what can you take away from this? The Rockstar Mindset. I did something that musicians love to do. I improvised. I responded in the moment to that client's needs right then and there. And came up with a solution that was literally irresistible. And this is what it's like when we improvise. My name is Mark Schulman. I'll be your own personal rock star for the rest of the day and night. And I think you'd agree, everything in our life is based on our performance on the stage, off the stage, individually, collectively. Everything you do is a performance. Every bit of written communication, every bit of verbal communication, every bit of body language, every text tweet, every email, it's all a communication. It's all a performance. And what you just did there, my friends, you really brought it. That was amazing.
Oh, it's going to be so much fun.
Thank you so much.